Hi there, Jack here from Cardiff Met International, and in this video I'm going to be answering the question, what are the different types of practical classes at UK universities? Welcome to the latest video in my series on understanding UK universities for international students. If you haven't watched any of my videos before, my name is Jack and I'm part of the international team here at Cardiff Metropolitan University in the UK. I'm currently on a mission to help international students better understand the UK university system. In my last video, I spoke about some of the main types of classes that you may encounter when you come to study in the UK. These were lectures, seminars, and tutorials. However, there are also a number of different practical classes that you may encounter during your time at a UK university. These classes may be referred to as workshops or laboratory classes, also known as labs. Depending on your chosen course, you may have more of these practical classes than lectures, seminars, and tutorials. Traditionally, they have been linked to STEM subjects, but more and more art subjects are also bringing practical elements into their courses. So it's important to know exactly what these sessions are about. Workshops are classes that tend to focus more on teaching techniques than subject matter. A workshop will often involve a large number of students that are broken down into smaller groups. A workshop may be hosted by a lecturer, but there may also be other members of staff on hand to work with each group of students. Depending on the technique being taught, a workshop may involve using computers. Most workshops will involve a mixture of both theory and practical. They'll usually feature group activities to help you learn and practice new skills. They tend to be one-off classes and are a great opportunity to get interactive with both your lecturers and classmates. Laboratory classes, or labs, as you can probably guess, take place in a laboratory. These classes are designed to create an environment where students are physically engaged with the concepts of their subject through active experimentation and exploration. They allow students to experience things directly and connect book knowledge with real-world applications. Most lab classes will usually involve a demonstration followed by a practical session. Labs can be some of the most interactive and engaging sessions you'll have as part of your course. If you have chosen a science-based subject, this is where you'll get hands-on with equipment and put knowledge into practice. You'll be expected to be inquisitive and think like an expert, which leads to a rewarding learning experience. Something that is worth knowing is that health and safety is taken very seriously during practical sessions at UK universities. You'll most likely have to take an induction and training session before you are able to participate in practical classes. Here, you'll learn both about general principles of safety and the procedures in place at your university. You'll learn about everything from how to act through to what to wear. It's important that you take these principles and procedures seriously to allow you to make the most of your practical sessions while studying in the UK. So there we have it. I hope you now understand a little bit more about practical classes at UK universities. Please do give me a like if this has been helpful, and if you have any questions, just let me know in the comments below. Make sure that you subscribe to our channel and click on the bell and select all to receive notifications. But for now, thanks for watching, and hopefully we'll welcome you to Cardiff Met one day soon. Bye bye.